diabetes is one of the most common causes of erectile problems in men. It's a complicated situation. It's quite multifactorial how the diabetes itself actually causes the erectile dysfunction. Firstly, it's the sugar control. So high blood sugars will lead to erectile dysfunction for varying reasons. One is that it reduces a substance called nitric oxide, which is a very important substance for erections that will allow blood flow to the penis, thus creating an erection. Also, it causes problems with the nerves. So damage to the nerves leads to decreased sensation in the penis, which can also lead to a decreased arousal, decreased erections. It causes problems with the arteries. Again, as we said, we need a good blood flow to the penis to cause the erection, and problems with diabetes cause problems with blood flow to the arteries, so you have problems with erections. Diabetes itself, type 2 diabetes, is actually also associated with lots of other conditions, such as hypertension, high blood pressure, high cholesterol. Men with type 2 diabetes tend to store fat around the belly. All these things lead to problems with erections. So it's not just the diabetes itself, it's the comorbidities or the other illnesses associated with diabetes that can cause erectile problems.